star on India's Got Talent has earned him lots of fans. And now it seems like this little wonder has won over the international audience too. Akshat Singh did his Salman Khan act and performed on a remixed version of Tera Hi Jalwa song on The Ellen Show. We must say that host Ellen DeGeneres was mighty impressed. The 8-year-old didn't just flaunt his cool moves and killer attitude, but also his Angrezi on the show. Despite having a translator, Akshat chose to converse in English, proving a point that he can talk as well in the Queen's language as he can groove like the Jai Ho star. The small wonder made a dashing entry in his little toy bike, wearing khaki vardi just like Sallu in Dabang, and won the audience over with his cool moves, cartwheels, headstands, and lots of Thasu attitude.